Dyess Air Force Base recently hosted an historic event. Dyess was the first base to receive the upgraded B-1 Lancer, equipped with the state-of-the-art integrated battle station. The new station has three upgrades: an upgraded communication system that allows for real-time communication with aircraft, ground stations, and allied forces; an updated display system that allows a better view of the battle space; and a modernized LED display system. The IBS upgrade improves effectiveness and efficiency. The parts are more reliable and require less maintenance. The future looks bright for the B-1 Lancer. Abilene Chamber of Commerce Military Affairs Committee Chairman Gray Bridwell says the IBS upgrade will ensure the U.S. Air Force remains number one in air power.
Since World War II, we have held global air superiority. And with the IBS upgrade, this jet will help us remain or keep it for years to come.
Brigadier General Glenn Van Herk says the IBS upgrade lays the foundation for future long-range strikes.
But this will be a platform that will take us to the next generation long-range strike capability.
All B-1s Air Force-wide are set to be upgraded by 2019. Reporting from Dyess Air Force Base, Texas, I'm Airman Audrey Harmon-Smith.